There is an average 4,400% return on investment when it comes to email marketing. Now, that's a return on investment you just can't get from any other tool. So making sure that you pick the best email marketing software and the right one for your business is absolutely critical. So that's what I'm here to help out with. How can we get our share of that huge return on investment? We've got to start by setting out some criteria, the key things that our email marketing software has to have in order to be successful. The first thing we want is a drag and drop email builder. We don't want to use any code and we want this to be as easy as possible. The next thing we're looking for is, can we track performance and analytics? So are we able to get the data back to improve our next email marketing campaign? We also want to check for beneficial integrations. What other software are you maybe already using, or do you want to use maybe a new plugin, and how's that going to integrate with your email marketing software? You want to make things easy and seamless. Obviously, email marketing, it's about being able to send in bulk, but also being able to target and be personalized. So are we able to do that with this email marketing? Can we do bulk and personalized emailing at the same time? If you are picking up a lot of contacts, is it easy to manage them? Maybe you've dragged in a lot of leads from various places. You've got to be able to get those contacts into your email marketing system and manage them easily. We're also looking for great customer service. Should anything go wrong, or maybe you want some help, or maybe you want to kind of develop yourself, learn a little bit more, are those things available with your particular chosen email marketing software? And finally, of course, the price. How much is it going to cost? There's no point in having the greatest email marketing software in the world if it doesn't fall under your budget for your business. So got to consider that as well. We're going to start with what we consider to be the best overall email marketing software, and that is Constant Contact. Drag and drop email builder? Check. You've got a really easy to use drag and drop email builder that has pre-built templates that you can adjust to whatever you need, or you can design your own templates from scratch. It's all pretty easy. And importantly, everything is optimized for mobile. Reporting, top class as well. You've got in-depth real-time reporting that's going to allow you to do things you would expect, like track the number of clicks on your emails, how many emails are being opened, but you're also going to be able to track in real time how many of those emails are being shared, which is a really useful tool to see what's really catching the imagination. You've also got the option for things like A-B testing. You can A-B test subject lines and see which one is being more picked up, more opened, more clicked on by your customers. Integrations, it would be mad if I went through them all. There's about 300 of them, 300 plus in actual fact. It includes key e-commerce sites like Shopify and WooCommerce. But essentially, if you've got a product you want to integrate, it probably works with Constant Contact. For personalization, your data that you've gathered about your customers can be applied to emails and then sent out on various dates or at specific times that you think would be relevant to your customers. The best way to use it, though, is to integrate it with Salesforce, and then it becomes a really powerful tool. Managing your contacts is easy as well. So you already have a database. You can import that straight into Constant Contact via, say, Excel sheet, but there's many ways that you can do it. And again, that data that you've got, say, birthdays from your customers, you can use that to provide those personalized emails. Customer service is a reason that we really like Constant Contact. Now, a lot of places are going to offer extended seminars, maybe online courses, things like that, but Constant Contact really do take it a step further by offering in-person live seminars if you are in the US, which can be a huge benefit if you're looking to maximize what you're doing with your marketing in general. You're of course going to get your 24/7 customer service as well, with live chat, phone support, email support, all the things that you would normally expect. Pricing at the entry level is also going to be super affordable. You've got $12 a month. It's going to get you 500 emails that you can send out a month. However, if you want to get some of the more powerful tools like the A-B testing I mentioned, which can be very useful, you're looking at around $35 a month. However, the best possible price you can get is if you go down to the description, click on our WP Beginner link, and that'll take you through to give you the best possible price. And that applies to all of the email marketing services that we're going to be using today. Our next pick is Brevo, which we think is the absolute best if you're a complete beginner to email marketing. Being a beginner sometimes means you need a little bit of extra help, and anything that's already done for you is going to make your life that a little bit easier. And Brevo's drag and drop email builder, while being very easy to use, also comes with a wealth of templates, which can be really great for you beginners to use. Although we are saying Brevo is great for beginners, that doesn't mean you're lacking anything when it comes to your reporting. You're going to get all of your analytics, and you can even go as deep as how quickly are people clicking on your emails to open them once they've been sent. Brevo also has a huge number of integrations available, although not quite as many as Constant Contact, so jump on their website, have a look, and see if the software you're using does integrate with Brevo. Targeted personalized emails, also really great here. We love the tools that Brevo is going to give you to segment your email list based on preferences and then send emails based on those preferences to your customers. So it's all about getting a really personal experience for the people who are receiving your emails. Contacts with Brevo can be managed with lists and folders, and importing your existing email list is also possible. Now, it's maybe not quite as powerful as using Constant Contact in partnership with Salesforce, but that's two powerful tools working together. If we're just using Brevo, it's gonna absolutely get the job done. You also get all of the expected customer service channels, and there's also a free online academy called the Brevo Academy, designed to help you maximize what you're getting from your email marketing. One of the reasons that Brevo is really great for beginners is simply down to their pricing system. You're going to pay based on the number of emails you send, not on the number of contacts you've got. Most email marketing services, they partner the two together. You're going to pay based on the number of contacts you have, the size of your list, and the number of emails you're able to send. It's kind of a partnership, and it can get confusing. Whereas Brevo, nice and easy for beginners, it's 100% about how many emails are you sending. And great for beginners or small businesses is that Brevo is also free. Well, it can be free. You can send up to 300 emails a day, but they will contain Brevo branding on the free plan. If you want to remove the branding and get some more advanced features, you're going up to around $25 a month. And then if you want to add things like A/B testing, some really powerful tools, you're going up in price again. Next up, we've got HubSpot, which is in itself an all-in-one marketing tool, and they have email marketing within that. So they are, by no surprise, our favorite all-in-one choice. The email builder, is it drag and drop? Of course it is. You've got another easy-to-use, intuitive drag and drop system with plenty of templates to choose from. When it comes to reporting, because HubSpot is an all-in-one, it's going to use HubSpot's CRM to give you the data that you need. This can be really powerful and give you great insight on what's working, all the way from content of emails to style of emails. Which ones are people opening, which ones are people reading, and which ones are people clicking through to. That leads really nicely onto how well targeted your emails can be with HubSpot. They offer you a huge amount of flexibility within your email list to create segments and make your emails really personalized when you send them out, making them more effective. Of course, to segment your email list most effectively, you need to be able to manage your contacts really effectively, and HubSpot does make that particularly easy. Pretty much all of the positive we're talking about here is because your HubSpot email marketing is able to integrate with HubSpot and you use the HubSpot CRM. So as I said at the beginning, all in one is fantastic, but that doesn't mean the integrations stop there. You've got integrations with hundreds of other websites and apps, depending on what you might be using. Customer service is again great here, giving you everything that you would normally expect, plus access to free online courses, ebooks, and even qualifications to help you level up your marketing skills. For pricing, there is a free version, which is going to allow you up to 2,000 email sends a month. However, those emails will contain HubSpot branding. And one of the huge advantages of HubSpot, as we keep mentioning, is that it's all in one, which means that even with the free plan, you're going to get access to loads of great tools. Like, for example, live chat. You can put live chat on your website for free using the HubSpot free plan. Now, of course, if you want the more advanced features and you want to use up to 1,000 contacts, you are going to need one of the paid plans, and they start at around $20 a month. So here we are talking about email marketing, and the only way that email marketing works is if you have emails. You need leads. You need to generate leads before you can even consider starting email marketing. And we think one of the most powerful tools for generating leads is OptinMonster. OptinMonster's strength lies in its ability to generate custom, timely pop-ups on your website to entice your customers either to stay on your website to make sales or to input their data in order for you to be able to generate leads. You can have personalized pop-ups depending on what page of your website the customers are viewing, and you can even have pop-ups come up when customers look like they're about to leave your website, potentially enticing them to stay with maybe a discount code if they were to enter their email, generating you a lead. So not only is OptinMonster really great for increasing your conversions on your site, it's also fantastic for generating leads where you can then use in future with your brand new email marketing services. If you do want to check out OptinMonster, do hit the link down in the description and that'll take you through to where you can get it for the best possible price. Next up, we've got Omnisend, which is our pick for best free features. So you get the most out of the free plan compared to any of the others with Omnisend. As always, starting with the email builder. The email builder here is fantastic. It's drag and drop. There's no code, and they've got some really great templates that you're going to be able to send out to try and maximize your revenue. You've got things like cart abandonment emails and cross-sell emails, which are really easily built into your workflow, which, as I say, are going to help you maximize revenue. The reporting is great here too, and we love the way that Omnisend breaks everything down into individual marketing campaigns and also how it uses click maps so you can see exactly what your customers are getting into when they open your emails. For integrations, there's very little downside here. You can more than likely find the integration that you're looking for. If you're using a software, the chances are Omnisend will integrate with it. Transferring your contacts into Omnisend is really easy using, say, an Excel sheet or even some existing software like, for example, MailChimp. Then you go ahead and you can split everything into segments, and Omnisend is even smart enough to not multi-send the same email to people if they fall into different segments, which happens quite frequently. Omnisend's pretty smart though. Customer service, again, you've got all the regular tools and you've also got access to podcasts, ebooks, and what they call the Omnisend Academy, all to help level up your marketing skills, and it's all absolutely for free. As we said at the start of our Omnisend review, one of the biggest wins for Omnisend is just how much you get for absolutely nothing. Omnisend are going to offer you pretty much everything. Every single tool they have available is going to be available to you on their free plan. Things like A/B testing. A/B testing is never available for free. It's always on a higher paid plan. Not the case with Omnisend. It is absolutely free. Now, of course, there is a little bit of a drawback somewhere along the line. You get 250 contacts and 500 emails. That's the drawback to the free plan. And then if you go above that number of contacts, you obviously need to pay for a paid plan. But it's a really great way to start, and it's a really great way to get a huge number of tools for quite literally nothing. A final little Omnisend bonus is that Omnisend is an omni-channel platform, meaning it's going to give you access to both SMS and email marketing all within the one software, which is definitely not always the case. A lot of the time, and with some of the other softwares I've already mentioned here, you have to pay for an additional software to run your SMS marketing. Not the case with Omnisend. You're going to get everything bundled together. There's a breakdown of our favorite email marketing software. You've got what we think they're best at and a comparison of all of their key elements. If you have any questions, do let us know down in the comments. And if you need to pick up some extra leads for your email marketing, then be sure to click the video just up here before or after you get subscribed and hit the like button. Either way works for me. Thanks so much for watching. I hope you've had a good one. I'll see you soon.